Hello children, in the last class we learnt about small letter I. Let's revise it one more time. This is small letter I. Small letter I. I says E. I says E. Repeat after me. I says E. I says E. Now let's revise the words that starts with letter I. I says E E igloo. I says E E insect. I says E E ink. I says E E iguana. I says E E igloo. E E insect. E E ink. E E iguana. So children, let's listen to the story on words that starts with letter I. And after that, we will learn how to write small letter I in 4-line notebook, red and blue lines. Let's listen to the story. Ivan is an Eskimo who lives in country India. Ivan made a beautiful house with ice cubes. He calls it igloo. Ivan also made a name plate with blue ink and put it outside his ice house. Now he calls it Ivan's igloo. So children, let's revise the words that starts with letter I in the story. India, ink, igloo, ice. Children, let's learn how to write small letter I in 4-line notebook. Red line, blue line, blue line, red line. We write small letter I between two blue lines. We start from upper blue line, come down to lower blue line, make a standing line and a dot on top of it. Let's do it again. We start from upper blue line, come down, make a standing line and make a dot on top of it. From upper blue line, come down to the lower blue line, make a standing line and make a dot on top of it. From upper blue line, come down to the lower blue line, make a standing line and make a dot on top of it. Small letter I.
So children, today we learn something more about small letter I. The words that starts with letter I. We listen to the story on the words that starts with letter I. We also learned how to write small letter I in 4-line notebook, red and blue lines. So in the next class, we will learn family words with letter I. See you in the next class. Bye.